guys, it's Sheila, also known as Onyx Beauty 1988 here on YouTube, and today I'm here to share with you guys three money saving tricks to make sure that this Halloween is a treat for your pockets. And I'm super excited to be collaborating with Green Dot. For those of you who are not familiar, Green Dot is a prepaid reloadable debit card that allows you to make purchases everywhere that Visa prepaid debit cards are accepted. So make sure you stay tuned for the end of this video, because I'm also going to be announcing a sweepstakes that Green Dot is hosting where you guys can win $100, and you don't want to miss out on that. So let's go ahead and get into these money saving tips. So tip number one is to set a budget. Set a budget right now before you even go to the store, because once you get into that store, it's going to be advertisements and candy and decorations. Everything needed to set the mood for you to overspend. And if you take your kids with you, even worse, because kids are best at talking you into spending more money than you plan to spend. I know, we've all been there. I've been there with my nieces and nephews where they talk me into spending way more than I even planned on spending on them that day. Don't let that be you. And if you're new to budgeting and you're not that great with it yet, don't worry. By using the Green Dot prepaid reloadable card, it allows you to not incur overdraft fees. Other fees and limits will apply. And the great thing about the Green Dot reloadable prepaid card is that you can get your paycheck up to 2 days earlier with direct deposit. So if you do happen to spend a little bit more than you planned on spending, you can get your paycheck a little bit earlier that week, so it won't seem like it's forever between, you know, that crazy Halloween spending and the next payday. So tip number two is to pool your resources. There's no need to go out and spend a ton of money on Halloween costumes and decorations, because likely you and your group of family or friends probably have a ton of stuff in your closets laying around the house, either from, you know, last year's Halloween or Halloween's past, that you guys can all put together and make a fun night out of it. You know, get together, bring out all of your Halloween stuff or things that could be used to make costumes that year. Get the kids together and make it a contest. Make it like who can make the best, you know, Halloween costume, and make it fun for them. That way you're using things that you already had and you're not breaking the bank, and the kids are having fun. And really, when you think about it, I know my favorite holidays as a kid are not the holidays where my parents probably even spent the most money. It's about the memories of the time, spending time together with your family and your friends. That's what's really important. Also, another bonus tip is if you have a family member that has a bulk membership card, like a Sam's Club or Costco, you can send money to them with your Green Dot reloadable prepaid card. You can send money to your family and friends, and that way if somebody has a membership card, you can just shoot them a couple dollars so that they can, you know, buy the candy in bulk, and you'll save a lot of money that way. All right, you guys, so my third and final tip is to don't put pressure on yourself. Never put pressure on yourself to spend more than what you can afford to keep up with the Joneses. And I'll let you guys in on a, you know, a well-kept secret: the Joneses are actually broke, okay? So you want to make sure that you're not spending more than what you feel comfortable with just to impress other people or to keep up with the next person. If you have $20, make your $20 budget work. If you have $50, make your $50 budget work. No matter what your budget is, get creative, and you'd be surprised with how much money you end up saving when you refer back to tip number two and just get creative and pull your resources with other parents and other family and friends. And that brings me to another way you can put a little extra cash in your pocket. Green Dot is actually having a sweepstakes on their Facebook page. So Green Dot is giving 10 people $100, you guys. They're going to be announcing the winners on October 20th and October 27th. To enter, all you have to do is like Green Dot's Facebook page and leave your comment for your best money-saving tip on costumes, decorations, treat ideas, and the link will be down below in the description box for you guys to check that out and enter. Thank you guys for watching. As always, I hope you guys have a happy Halloween, and I will see you guys soon for another video. Bye.